Does this happen in your office or workplace? There are alternatives that keep most printer cartridges out of landfills. It is remanufacturing. To help us understand this process, we are at the facilities of Alberta Toner in Calgary.
We cater to just about everybody. We have clients that have been with us over 15 years that are just the small mom and dad businesses out of their home to some of the major hotels and restaurants here in Calgary to oil and gas companies.
The first step is disassembly and cleaning of the used cartridge. The cartridge is refilled with toner. This powder is actually tiny plastic balls that are melted onto paper by the laser printer. The page count chip is replaced so the printer will allow the cartridge to function. This chip cannot be reset and must be replaced.
So the manufacturers came out and produced these chips that actually regulated the page count of the cartridge. So where we actually buy our supplies from in the States had to reproduce these chips for the cartridges. When we started this business, it was actually very interesting because it was all so new and fresh. And we started this and it took us an hour and a half to build the first cartridge, and it was very exciting. And today we can build them in 10 minutes.
The cartridge is tested to ensure it functions properly. It is placed in an anti-static bag to protect the electronic components and then packed into a recycled box to protect it during shipping. The completed unit is labeled, and the delivery person takes it to the client.
After doing some further research, we realized that Calgary had little or next to none facilities that actually remanufactured the cartridges, so we thought, let's give it a go. Our clients understand that they are doing their part for the environment by purchasing remanufactured cartridges, and we are not only helping them and helping the environment.
Before that printer cartridge goes to the waste bin, call your local remanufacturing facility. It will help our ecology and help save you money.